when the president performs a commissioning ceremony at the national level, the people of Ghana, many of whom might not have watched on television, might not have read newspapers, also need to know what has happened. And when ambulances have been allocated to Volta region, there is nothing wrong with the ambulances coming to the coordinating council for us to receive them and hand them over to be taken care of by the assemblies. Anybody who criticizes this has a problem, and we need to take him to synagogue for deliverance.